Hey, welcome back. All right, so today Biscotti is going to open his September pup box. He is so excited. You ready? He knows what's in this box. He knows of the box, the pup box. You ready? Yeah, look at him. You ready? Okay, go ahead. Say dito. Good boy. All right. Good boy. Now let's see what's in here. Okay, so I've got the little guide. Looks like this month, no, you can't eat that. Looks like this month there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, there's 6 things this month. And so it went back to saying that he's extra small. I had switched him to small. Remember last month when he had that big ball, that was on the rope, and I was saying, oh, I hope that the next size up is gonna be too big for him. And now somehow he went back to small. So I hope these aren't too small for him. I have to go on there and find out why it went backwards. Anyways, you ready to take your pop box? All right, let's see. He's got a couple bags of treats in there. Okay, first thing he's got is a little dinosaur. How pretty. Look at that. Let's see. Does he have a name? Chewy Guard Technology. It says Go Dog. Doesn't look like he has a name. Oh, you like him? Oh. Look at that. He's pretty. There you go. No, don't need the tag. Okay, let's see what else is in there. Okay, looks like he's got some Chase and Chomps Geo Fetch balls. The one that he got a couple months ago where it kind of looked like a dumbbell where it was had like the long part and then the two ends were kind of, I mean, basically looked like a dumbbell, and then on the ends you're supposed to put treats in. At first I didn't think he was interested in that because he couldn't figure out how to get the treats out, so he doesn't actually use it for treats, but he loves that toy because it rolls, and so he goes and he picks it up in his mouth. And he looks like he's carrying a little dumbbell. It's so cute. And then he throws it at me for me to throw it. And then it rolls and he just chases across the room. So he really likes these types of things that he can chew and roll. Look at that. No, don't chew the box. Look at those. These are pretty. Fun colors. Okay. Let's see. Looks like you have... Oh, this one fell. Looks like he's got... Oh, you like that? Go ahead. That looks like a little monkey. What are these? We Squeak by Huggle Hounds. Wheeze. Okay, so they just look like little mini rope, little rope toys with squeaks. Oh yeah, I like them. This one looks like a panda bear. Let's see, all natural materials, including water buffalo, cotton, June and cotton rope fill. Look at that. These ones are little. Might be a little too small for you, but like that. They're cute. He's got the dinosaur. Okay, let's check those treats this month. Let's pull out the last one. This is my treat. I'm sure he's not interested in. This is Kibble Pet 3-in-1 Wash Shampoo, Conditioner, and Odor Eliminator. Oh, that's nice. Made from natural and organic ingredients, oatmeal and aloe. Oh, so that'll be good for his coat. Okay, good. Always free of SLS, harsh soaps, grains, toxins, and parabens. Okay, nice. You can always use dog shampoo. Hey, it's chewing up the cardboard. You ready to see what kind of treats you have this month? Okay, Shameless Pets Chicken Colada. Certified humane chicken and banana flavor. Jerky dog treats. Oh, jerky. Okay, look at that. Oh, he's for the first time not interested in his treats. He's more interested in the cardboard. Okay, we'll try that in a second. I'll open it up and he'll smell it. Good Lovin' No Rawhide. Oh, he's got these things again. He just got these small chicken flavored rolls. And then they're wrapped in some kind of meat. Oh yeah, he liked those. He remembers. Okay, so I already know he likes this. He'll eat these. Seems like some of the treats, they seem to like resend treats, which is fine because he likes them all and he's gonna eat them regardless. So that one's a raw high. Let's go ahead and try the jerky. You haven't tried that one before. Let's see if you like the jerky. This one is banana flavored. Okay. Okay. Let me smell it first. Hey, excuse me. That's kind of nice. Kind of like a sweet scent. Okay, you ready? You want to try the jerky? Oh, it's soft. It breaks really easily. That's good. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, you're so cute. High five. Yes, good boy. There you go. Got one crumb left. All right, Biscotti, do you like your pup box this month? I think he likes it. Ready? All right, like usual, I will leave any videos at the end of him playing with his toys. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next box. Bye. Say bye. Ready?